Ford Motor Company's Kansas City Assembly Plant in Claycomo, Missouri is a Ford Motor Company assembly plant located at 8121 US 69 Kansas City. The plant currently consists of 4.7 million square feet of production space and employs approximately 7,000 hourly workers represented by the United Auto Workers Local 249. The plant currently produces the Ford F-150 and the Ford Transit. It is the largest car manufacturing plant in the United States in terms of units produced. The plant is about 10 miles northeast of Kansas City, Missouri city center. Since its opening in 1951, the Ford Claycomo Plant, as many in the Kansas City area call it, has generated thousands of jobs, millions of tax dollars for the otherwise minor suburb, and is the largest tax generator in Clay County, Missouri.